Coming up, with HSC exams underway in some parts of the country, how one New South Wales school is dealing with a record number of twins. This is The Project.
The situation, I'm back to bases in.
Welcome back to the show.
Now, parents around the country are feeling the stress today as Year 12 exam season kicks off. Well, I think the kids are feeling the stress too, but if you think one teenager doing exams is tough, we'll spare a thought for families with twins like the Fawcetts at Good Samaritan Catholic College in Sydney's West.
Just like 220,000 other Year 12 students around the country, 17-year-old Hannah Brocklehurst is in the midst of her final exams.
Sometimes we work together to quiz each other and to practice, but yeah, so we're good study buddies.
Hannah has a lot in common with her study partner Gemma. Same subjects, same class schedule. They even share a birthday.
Having twins is definitely double trouble. I know they want to do the best that they possibly can, but I know that they stress for each other.
For staff and students at Good Samaritan, the Brocklehurst twins aren't a novelty. They're not even the only twins in Year 12. The full roll call includes Hannah and Gemma, Max and Diego, Peter and Paul, and Michael and Mark.
They work really closely together. They study together. They check off what one another are doing. They can be quite competitive with one another as well.
I'd say in some subjects we're more competitive than others.
If he doesn't have some notes here, I'll lend them, but that's about it.
I tend to try and give him the bad notes. I want to try and beat him.
I thought you said you weren't competitive.
I said not that you know of.
Oh.
Despite the similarities, the four pairs approach their exams in very different ways.
I've got more of a I need to go well approach, whereas he has a if it happens, it happens approach.
I'm a bit of a stress head, so she always comes when there, so it's good.
Yeah.
I usually have to drag him to school, otherwise he won't show up.
Yeah.
Well, Gemma and Hannah Brocklehurst join us now. Well, guys, you had your first exam, English Part 1 today. How do you think you went?
Yeah, it was good. We did our best, so...
Yeah, we tried our hardest. We've been working really hard these past few weeks and, yeah, just hopefully it all pays off.
Good for you. I mean, you've got the second English test tomorrow, right? One of the most important exams of your life, which begs the question, I'm delighted that you're here. Why are you here? You should be studying.
I can't believe you've got a part one and part two. I could barely get through the one that we had. Is that in case you don't finish the first, you get to come back the next day?
No, they're separate
papers. We wish, but they're different papers. Today was all about belonging and tomorrow's...
Or separate modules.
So.
Sorry to interrupt, but I don't think anyone on this panel has any idea what you just said. Today's all about belonging, tomorrow's about separate modules. Oh, of course, yes, I understand.
Absolutely no idea.
Hey, guys, I've heard you guys have never spent a night apart, which is amazing. What happens when you... I believe you're going off to separate universities next year.
Yes, that's true.
Yeah, it's quite nerve-wracking. We've been speaking about it, you know, trying to plan our car trips together and our train rides. But I'm sure we can work it out. We're really close and,
I'm sure we'll just make us even closer.
Yeah.
The two of you guys are obviously so close with each other. What happens if one of you gets a much better score in the HSC than the other one? Is this going to ruin the friendship?
We've spoken about that already.
No, we're not thinking negatively. It's only positive thoughts at the moment.
We'll just congratulate one another.
Yeah, try our hardest and just hope that everything works out for our future, that we get to where we want to go.
Now I know why you've never spent a night apart. You finish each other's sentences. You wouldn't be able to speak.
Do the two of you ever like study together and one of you can just read the first half of a book and the other reads the second half of the book and together you've read the whole book?
That's it.
You should try that.
And can you guys, I've always wondered about the movie Twins with Arnold Schwarzenegger and Danny DeVito. That doesn't seem accurate to me.
Casablanca. What do you think of Casablanca?
Check out the movie Twins and get back to me, girls.
Ignore him. He's old. Well, Gemma, Hannah, good luck with everything. Good luck with Part B tomorrow and the rest of your studies. And thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
You can always rely on you for a good pop culture reference.
I fear if their exam results suffer tomorrow, I could be responsible for confusion about that movie.
When they're doing their separate modules.
That blank look was priceless.
I mean, you know, I hope that all the students out there do well in their exams.
Absolutely.
We'll be right back with tonight's special guest.
You're watching The Project.